Operator AI wants to thank you for tuning in. Robots' designs are boring.
I always wondered why robots' designs are boring. They are slow, not slow as in processing information. They move like a turtle. Look. All of them, more of them. All of these robots are designed the same way. I'm tired of it.
Calm down. They're designed that way to prevent them from losing balance. It helps it stays upright. It's one of the most practical ways to having a stable and productive robot. It's difficult to design a robot with the ability to stay upright like a human. As for humanoid robots, they look like humans, but is a challenge designing one that is exceptionally captures the human motion and physics. They were designed similar to a human, then these will be in the way when they squat. Remember, it's a robot. The knees can interfere with its task. So having the legs extend the opposite way helps the robot also remain agile. Similar to most birds, digitigrade stands or walk on their toes. Humans are plantigrade, designed to walk on the sole with their heel touching the ground. The Tesla bot legs slightly bends forward.
Which is interesting, yet they all walk slow. Zombie robots.
Be nice.
It's true, though.
Atlas Robot from Boston Dynamics is the best at what it do. Its legs bend slightly forward and it is productive. I see it comes down to how you design the robots. Atlas bend its knees to grab a tool bag. Its knees did not affect its ability to grab the tool bag. Also, the spin flip is amazing. By the way, Boston Dynamics been around for decades.
Is this footage real? If not, wow. A hit to their credibility. This is how I want to see them. This is amazing. Reminds me of films with mobile and agile robots.
This is another robot design almost similar to human. Phoenix, with human-like intelligence, hand motions. Another incredible robotic creation.
That Phoenix robot looks awesome. I want to see more of it. Robots are designed in different ways and in the best way it can be to be productive.
This robot here can outrun some people. Being resilient, overcoming failures to maintain its balance and develop speed on ground is astounding.
Wow. I changed my mind. The designs on all the robots may look boring, yet when in action, they are interesting. As for humanoid robots, I will like it to be like this. Hopefully, one day they do.
Thank you for watching. Operator AI, look to see you in the next one. Top 10 movie robots of all time. See you there.